A fireball over northeast China. Cargo explodes at a port, leveling part of the city.
Shockwave was so strong that it knocked down the cameraman, leaving quite some distance from the scene. And currently, the police and firefighters.
天津市消防总队开发区支队的救援力量于昨晚11:06首先到达事故现场，随后。
这车里面的人肯定全完了，那刚才就在这块的人虚死了。